Lake Victoria has a surprise under her surface. Here are evolutionary wonders that were discovered as recently as the 1930s. Living throughout the lake at depths of 60 meters and in shallow sandy bays on the rocky shores. These are the incredibly diverse cichlids. Over time, it's possible one species evolved miraculously into 500 by adapting to the ecological opportunities of this lake. The males of this species show off in bright orange, while the pale females incubate the fertilized eggs in their mouths to keep them safe. After hatching, the fry stay there for another 8 days, with short forays to test the waters. As many as 100 cichlid species in the lake may be threatened, ravaged by a voracious predator, the Nile perch. The perch was introduced to Lake Victoria in the 1950s to boost the fishing industry. With no natural enemies, the perch multiplied and within 50 years wiped out 90% of the cichlids. When a fish intruder devours the locals of a lake the size of Ireland, it classifies as a natural catastrophe of biblical proportions. The local fishermen may take a different view. For them, cichlids are merely bait, but the Nile perch means cash in their hands. The shores of Lake Victoria are lined with fish processing plants that sell the perch to the world. In the 1990s, the Nile perch industry triggered a gold rush. Thousands of people settled on the shores of Lake Victoria to fish the profitable predator. On islands like Chimie, dense communities now line the shores. These new islanders live far from their native villages, lured by the prospect of a better life. These women unload dagar, a small fish caught during the night. Dagar are part of their diet and can be sold for fish meal and bait. But the Nile perch is what makes real money. The perch drove the cichlids to the brink of extinction. But they are big business. 20 years ago, 50 kilo specimens like this were common. Today, the perch population has declined dramatically due to overfishing, both in number and size. On the weekend, the fishermen go to the city to sell their catch. The Nile perch is sold to processing plants, but with declines in fish stocks, many of the plants have closed. Introduced tilapia, catfish and smaller perch are sold in local markets. The Nile perch is exported. The trade with perch brought a great windfall and created employment. Catfish and tilapia may be tasty, but they don't support the economy.